Okay? Kahit Tagalog ang pinag-uusapan, basta sincere kasi sabi mo, mas mauunawaan ka.
Yeah!
So, we just have to be proud about our products, especially share to more people because you might be able to help someone suffering from this kind of diseases or terminal illnesses. So now, going to the next share.
Ito, matindi.
We're done with the health, we now go to the wealth, which means people who are able to realize their dreams because of Alliance Emotion Global. And our next share happens to be not from the Philippines this time, coming from Uganda.
Wow.
Okay? And he's one of our top distributors in Uganda. You have to understand that we're just over a year in Uganda by operation. And we're able to build our network there without any business office or business center office yet. And then some people there, some leaders there, they were able to build until such time that we had our office. And then ladies and gentlemen, after about a year, we're very happy to tell you that we were able to create a lot of billionaires already in Uganda. One of our top distributors, ladies and gentlemen, let's run it on stage, Mr. Elias Mohosi!
Morning, M. Globo.
Morning!
Morning, M. Globo.
Good morning!
Yes, my name is Elias Mohosi. And I'm a statistician. I graduated 3 years ago from statistics in a university called McGregor University. And I started hunting for jobs. For the first year I left university, I looked for jobs and there were nowhere to be seen. Second year, I looked for jobs, no jobs. My third year, each time I would apply for jobs, they would tell me, we shall call you. Up now, I'm waiting for them to call me. After 3 years of looking for jobs, disappointed, desperate, I had become so desperate. In fact, looking for a job had become matter of the job. And then, I met a friend of mine whom I knew before. He had earned Alliance Emotion Global for 6 months. And in 6 months, he was earning about in US dollars, that was about, he was earning about 6 million Ugandan money, that is about $2,000 every other month, 6 months. I said to myself that if someone can start a business from scratch and after 6 months they're able to earn $2,000 in a single month, I can also be able to do it. I started the business very desperately with hope that if someone can do it, I also can be able to do it. I started the business of Alliance on the 20th January 2015. I am 27 years of age and I come from a family of 6 boys and 1 girl and the 4th born. And after doing Alliance Emotion Global for about 1 month, I spent one entire month without rejecting anyone, no one was believing in me. My friends were saying, we are not going to join. My family rejected the business. No one wanted to do the business. And I said, maybe there's something wrong. Each time I would call my friends to come and look at the business, they would say no. And then I look at all others, they would say, aren't you like other businesses? We've gotten disappointed before. We don't want to join. For 1 month, I didn't sign up any single person. But I realized that success won't come to me if I don't keep on keeping on. I kept on keeping on, kept on keeping on. And after 4 months in the business, that's when I started earning. After my 4th month, in 1 month I made $1,000 in a single month. After doing the business for 4 months, earning $1,000, I said, maybe there's money here. I kept on doing the business, kept on doing business, kept on doing the business, and after 1 year, I was able to start making about than USA dollars. That is 30 million Ugandan money in my country. And that is when all the people who are discouraging me, all the people are telling me it was not possible, they are saying, we knew you could be able to make it. I kept on doing the business, kept on doing the business, and I'm so glad that today, every other single week, I make about $700 Ugandan money, $700 Kenyan dollar, USD dollars, which is about 1 million naira every single week, which is about almost 1 million pesos every single month. A business that I began only 1 year ago, a business that began 1 year in Uganda, it has given me a team of young, energetic people, 6,000 people in a single year, joining my business. In the business that I started, in fact, I told you I'm 27 years of age, but I'm one of the eldest people in my team. Most people in my group are students who have just left, are students who are still at the university, who have started paying down tuition out of Alliance Motion Global. In a period of 1 year, students as young as me, today I have 9 of them driving their own cars. After a period of 1 year, I bought myself my first car. And my first car is a brand new Mercedes-Benz. After the business that I began just 1 year ago, everything has changed for me. Look, I'm in the Philippines, and I'm on this stage where the rich, the wise of Alliance Motion Global are stepping. Let me tell you something. As long as you are determined, as long as you have hope, as long as you keep on, the business is going to make you stick rich. If Alliance Motion Global can pay me this amount of money, 1 million pesos in a month, after 1 year, what do you think will happen after 5 years? What about after 10 years? A very special thank you to the co-op who have made me grow in the business. First of all, the board of directors, Dr. Kabato, Francis Miguel, and John Aspin. But also, most importantly, my uplines from Uganda, Mr. Charles Kobon, Marjorie Ogota, my upline, Mike Adiemi from Nigeria. These are people who have been very instrumental in helping grow my business. A few days ago, I met a person who I think is one of the most special people now in my life, Dr. Connie Kabaton. She's a mother, she's so caring, she's so listening, and now she's one of my top mentors. But also importantly, I want to thank the management of Uganda, Mr. Jobo Itimson. He's not only a manager, but a very friendly person, someone really unwilling to support us. Let me tell you, Africans, today we seem to be minority, but this is our time. Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania, Nigeria, Ghana, I want to tell you that we are the ones who are going to move and shake an ass muscle global. Because this is our time. We are energetic. And let me tell you something. People from the Philippines, we thank you for this opportunity, but watch the space. 1, 2, 3. Boza, 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 buru. Thank you very much.
So it's party, thank you, Elias. Bravo.